Hey, this isn't Street Stacks. This is Class C Street Stacks. Thanks, Tony. Hey, Tony, there's going to be some accidents in front of me. Or some wrecking, so that should be good. And maybe I'll go full turkey on David, I don't know. David Friedman. You know, if you're a moderator in my channel, don't join all my races. How are you going to moderate the chat?
Everybody grid! Let's go!
I'll get out of your way in the race.
Gracias, amigo.
I feel rushed. Don't yell at me.
I feel intimidated.
Jesus.
God. Behind the six.
Good Maybe he Lord. Was still on the phone.
Good Lord. God, dude, what's wrong with people?
I've eaten at his restaurant.
Why would you yell at people like that? It's a ruckus already.
Chop chop.
Not making any friends out here. You get 2 minutes to grid. I should have backed out quick and waited till the last second. Alright, here we go, guys. This is, it's like Street Stack Race for grown-ups, but nobody grew up. We just joined the race. Let's do this. I have the hankering for some KFC and a Budweiser.
Alright, race cars off, be ready. Ready, green flag.
Sorry, Dale.
Inside.
Dale Jr.?
Still inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Inside.
You ain't clearing yourself, boy!
Still inside.
Where you think you're going?
Still inside.
Go back to wall.
Clear, clear.
Oh, I was trying to find your mom's house.
How many people drink on a Tuesday?
What? You got a problem?
I have video evidence that my spider said clear.
Yeah, we
inside,
weren't
clear. Inside, inside, still inside.
Clear on my new side.
Clear, clear, clear.
I trust robots more than you. It sounds like you've been drinking.
I have been.
Yeah, been.
No room given.
Inside. Clear.
Is that the same guy that was yelling at everybody?
Bro, I'm 15.
Still inside.
You gotta be
sure, you know what, for a 15-year-old.
Clear, clear, clear.
What's that? Wanna say it? Private message. Say what you're gonna say.
Well, it sounds like you got a bright future ahead of you, son.
I would have stayed in school.
Yeah.
Sure do. I'm gonna be the next Bill Earnhardt.
Rest in peace.
Still out there.
If I was your parents, I'd be beating your ass every day.
All right, I gotta concentrate. I wanna beat him now.
Outside.
Vote for me, 2040, president.
Inside. Still there. Still inside.
First autistic president ever. Shit, dude, get off me, brother.
Inside.
Republican.
One car only.
All right, right.
Inside. Caution.
Hold the brake, Gabe. Hold the brake. Don't start stop back down the track. That was dumb.
Dang it.
Turn behind the pen.
Hey, pull up. Nah, you're fine. Not your fault.
Yeah, I got a little pinch there.
Yeah, we were going 3x3 for
it's
a little while.
Him.
I was
that
scared.
Wasn't
I
him. That was somebody else. Dang it.
Well, I'm coming through an H rolling down the track.
The car's okay.
Brian, why aren't you in first yet, dude? I thought you were, like, the best.
I am. I've got about 600 wins on this simulator, so when you get to that level,
You can start.
The rock's open, I think.
He also races a go-kart.
Oh, change tires? Do
like
people pit in this?
Here. That's why he's got 600 wins. It's probably been protested 10 times also. Oh, I'd say more than that. Like I said, if I was his branch, he wouldn't have an ass because he wouldn't live to them. Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, no one pits here. I might as well pit. Fix some damage. Where the hell's my pit stall? Thanks, George Lee Shite. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I know, Blaze Squid. Oh, I fixed my damage. Smithers, he's from Homer. Yeah, it's Simpson guy. Hey, that was a fast pit stop.
One to go.
All right, we should be good to go now. Hey, Outlaw, what's up, buddy? Hey, Outlaw, give me some tips, man.
Start. A couple of these guys might try a power boom down there. The one, get behind the five.
Shit, we gotta hurry up, man. Running my tires up already. I'll catch them. They're like right here. I got all worried about it. Alright, starting on the inside too. Don't worry, five. Stop crashing. That guy totally pinched me. Alright, my goal is to beat the KFC guy.
Get your twitches and stuff where you need them.
Alright, here we go. This race is not even close to being over.
Cars off, be ready. Green flag, everybody's rolling. Outside. Clear high.
I got freshies.
Outside.
My fault, Chris.
Still there at the door.
Bro, you moved the guy. Don't capitalize on it. Now you're trying to go 3-1. What's wrong with you?
Still outside.
It's not a
Tron. We ain't 3-1.
Well, it's not a charity. It's a race.
Still outside.
You're lucky I lifted if you weren't clear, Skip.
I count.
Clear high. Outside.
What'd you say back there? Number 4.
Still outside.
Oh, I said, count your blessings.
Still outside. Still outside. Clear.
Oh, I'm coming for him, man.
He's popping me down to the flat.
Still out there.
Right.
Quarter. Clear by half.
Signed it for a race,
outside,
didn't I?
Outside. Still there. Clear. Outside. Still there. Still outside.
Dang it, dude, I gotta get this guy off me.
Still outside. Clear.
Try to take an optimal line. He's gonna try to pass. drives go-karts in real life? Yeah, that's why he's the way he is.
Thanks, Dad. Appreciate it.
Oh no, he's crashing.
Really?
Outside.
Dude,
outside.
Come on.
Clear.
You drive into the back of me, get me sideways, go on the outside, and then hook me. You kidding me? What are you, some sort of moron?
I'm right behind him. Try to get a run on him. These are actually good races, man. Nice to be somewhere else besides USA and Charlotte, you know? Really, Fuisca? Interesting. It's like the competitor of Track IR, I think. I got the hankering for some KFC.
What are you saying about KFC?
Ah, I feel like having some chicken. What? Wash it down with a nice cold Budweiser. Does he know what paint he's running or no? Can't catch him, he's too fast. Oh yeah, make a move. Oh, he's going way wide. Oh, he passed David.
You're lucky I give room.
Count your blessings.
I'm lucky. 10-4. You held me up for like 6 laps.
Oh, I can tell.
I can tell too, because I'm leaving you.
Well, David, he can't win if you're in front of him. That makes 601 wins then, this one.
That's like a 90% winning percentage. He's only run like 700 races. Must have been all 5,000 strength of fields too, obviously.
What was that, though? Dean didn't have no firm up top?
I mean, were you going to use me as a bouncing wall?
No, every time I get close to you, you chop my nose off. Next time, you're just going to go for a ride.
Hey, I like rides.
Oh, get ready, because you're getting ready to go for one.
You ever try...
Appreciate it.
Dang it. You ever try that teacup ride? It makes me dizzy. So does this race.
Hey, David, how you doing back there?
I'm doing well. I'm a little dizzy. Haven't raced any oval season.
Not my top.
Yep.
Then why'd you ask?
You'll never beat Dale. You'll never even be close.
I sure hope not.
Why? It'd be an honor to beat Dale Earnhardt.
No, I'm graduating high school.
And?
Congratulations.
Congrats. What'd you pass with a straight D minus?
I don't know, is a 95 a C minus?
You don't need good grades to go somewhere. I'm sure Dale Earnhardt didn't have good grades.
You're a hypocrite.
Dang it, why can't we be faster than
you? Not even close to hypocritical.
Yeah, it's true, Outlaw. Best thing to do is quit school and meet a girl named Peggy. You'll be fine. That way you'll never run out of nickels.
Why? Because you're cheap and you save them all in your pocket?
No, she holds them in her prosthetic leg. Seems to be working out for me. Oh, come on, David. Let's do this. Oh, don't use the apron. Get me all loose.
It's not in your best interest to try to run me up. I hope you realize.
Oh, they're gonna wreck. Ryan's not gonna win. He's got a long way to go. Not enough time to do it. We have 10 laps left. Is Fidget checking in? What's up, man? Enjoying this race? Classic Oval. I wanna beat freaking David here. Oh, there we go. Should have went for it.
Outside. Joe, do you get to my back bumper and push me so he can catch it? Oh, I'm catching.
Still there. Still there. Still there.
It's a trap. It's a trap.
The tarp.
Keep it up, my man. About 10 laps to go, I think. still there at your door.
Hey, number 5 car, don't even try to pinch me there.
Still outside.
Man, 14 is the worst driver in this series.
I thought I signed up for Mazda Cup.
Still out there.
I missed PCC. Kappa.
Still out there. Clear. Outside.
Go, working go, outside. Go. No! Oh, I suck.
Still there.
Oh, now I'm gonna lose position.
Still outside.
Oh, sorry.
Still there.
Oh,
you're
Billy.
Clear. Outside. Still outside.
Oh, I got the run now.
Still there.
Sort of.
Still out there at your quarter. Still outside.
I'm just not getting that throttle early enough.
Still outside. Still there.
Oh shit, he's still there.
Clear high.
Whoa!
Outside. Outside, still there.
Props, Wendy.
I'm sorry, my car likes the wall.
Still there. Still outside. Still outside. Clear. Outside. Still there.
Oh, booyah. Get off me.
Still out there. Still there at door. In and out. In and out.
No!
Not clear, 14, stay
still
up there.
Okay.
Still
I'm
there.
Scared.
Still there. You're clear. One only. Still there. Door outside. Clear. 5 laps to go this time. Inside.
No.
Clear.
Damn, this is intense.
Damn, I wish I could just clear you fast. I'm sliding everywhere.
Where do you think you're going, 15? Where do you think you're going?
Two more laps. Two more hard ones, man.
Right flag this time.
Jedi. Still there at your door. Still outside. Clear, clear. Outside. Clear.
That was fun, Five.
That was
real fun, man. Good risk, good battle. Thanks for giving room.
Woo! Yeah, that was a hell of a battle there. Good job, everybody. Great job, Brian. All right.
Thanks, bud.
Have a solid day, everybody. Good work.
Good one, Mike.
Dang, that was like a really good
race.
I don't
know what to do. All I could do is stay off of you, Five.
Damn, dude.
Yeah,
that was great.
I think I was giving you plenty of room.
That's a lot of fun.
I was just,
man.
My tires were dead. I was scrubbing.
Yeah, I got ninth place.
For not doing my first oval race all season, I'll take it though. It was a lot of fun. Alright, you got me plenty of room.
Guys, get all your radios and stuff.
Brian got fourth.
Guns and all that stuff kind of packed up.
Damn! I had such a serious face going, yeah. Well, I was excited, you know? I was excited. That was a good race, actually. It's actually a really good little track here for the SS, you know? Might have to do that again sometime. Let's take a look at some of this action. Some of the action going on. Especially because I was caught up into a wreck, you know? Which, I don't think it was my fault. We'll take a look here. I think it's right here. Yeah, the number 8 just... I mean, what am I supposed to do, you know? I'm just glad I didn't get very much damage. So, there you go. That was the only incident of the race, really. But, anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed it.